So the band are going to start the programme today with Robert W. Smith's To the Summit.